Joker.
Yo, what is up, everybody? TGS here. Welcome back again to another video. Now, today, as you guys can tell, you can hear me a lot better. And the sound quality is also a lot better. And also, in general, my videos are a lot better. Now, look at me. Oh, voice crack, you know, don't you? Don't. Yeah, gotta love it. Now, if you guys look at me from, like, the past and all that, you guys will see that, in the back then, my video sucks. Alright, there's no breaking that. Anyways, I'm gonna load onto a server, and, just at a snap of a finger. One, two, three, and... Alright, so this is gonna be a while. As you guys can see, it takes a while to load, but it's almost done. Anyways, guys, if you guys want me to do a video on, like, how I, record my videos nowadays and how I edit them and all that, I will actually send that on my next video after this Bed Wars video if you guys want, you know? So, yeah. Teleporting straight to the server in 3, 2, 1, and... And, wow, alright, we teleport here, guys, and welcome to another video. Alright, what's up, man? Yo, hey. And, today's video, we are going to be, doing some Bed Wars. Sorry, I can't think. Get out of my freaking... Alright. So, yeah, let's do this. Alright, so we're gonna do some, Bed Wars with, there it is. Alright. So, I would use my normal everyday skin, but that I used yesterday... But, you know, for some odd reason, the server's not letting me use that skin, because, you know, it's illegal. And hacks, you know. And so, yeah, that's why I can't use the skin right now. But, anyways, we're going to play some Bed Wars, and we're going to beat everybody. We're going to, do things and do... Jesus! Alright. Where's the stuff? Alright. Yo, what's up, guys? Alright. There. Alright, so, we're gonna get the good stuff. Come on, give me the goods. Yay. What the? Oh. I'm just gonna take some brick, you know? It's taking some brick. Anyways, yeah. This is what we're gonna be doing for a little bit. Yeah. Alright. Now, we should be finding that one dude that we always trade with, because, you know, that'd be nice. Why is he all the way up here? Alright, you know, I mean, you can't judge things until you judge things. Mom. Bro. Alright, let's get that. I guess we could do the thingy-majig. And, is there pickaxe we can get? 3 iron, let's go. Alright, we got all the stuff that we need for right now. Till we get, we need more of that, we need more of these endstone blocks again, so then we can help, protect our bed. Alright. There, no one can see our bed. Wow, it's magical. Can you believe it, guys? And And then we're gonna get some more of these. Oh, we already got... Alright. You know, that's cool. Green's bed has been destroyed already. Dang. That must have hit hard. Yes. Yes. Alright. Well, I mean... Alright, that's cool, you know. Guess we don't need these. Alright. I guess I move on forth. Alright. Alright, so this is a pretty nice map, not gonna lie, guys. Alright, so one of the gold spawners I see are up there. Another one's right in here. So let's go ahead and get some gold. Alright, cool, no gold in there. Because you know, why the heck not? Orange's bed has been destroyed, bro. We're literally the last team with the other beds. Bro, are you serious? Alright. We got the goods. Alright. No, I mean, I am... not as worried as I should be. Oh, no. Come on, come on. Bro. Alright. Oh, that's great. Just freaking amazing. You know what? I'm probably gonna die here. Dude, he didn't catch me. Yo, let's go. Alright, I don't know what team... Alright, so... I don't know if I should be scared right now. I'm Team Red, so Team Red... We're like right over here, yeah, through the water and all that. I mean, that's not too bad. I mean, everyone else is on land and we got water, so... it's good. Alright, so someone on our team that's a VIP just destroyed something. Oh, heck yeah, bro. Let me help you with that. The other person's just, like, standing there doing nothing, so, I mean, that's cool, you know? 6 gold. Cheap. Cheap. Cheap, cheap. Knockback stick. Ooh. We got knockback stick. Alright. Also have some other teams. Alright, we can dress as an other team's clothes and trick everybody that we're like their team, and they're just gonna be like, well, I don't know, man. It looks pretty real. And I'm just gonna come around the corner and then I'm gonna be like, ha, joke's on you, I actually ain't. Alright, so we got a knockback stick. I'm gonna go ahead and head back over there, see if I can get more things. And of course, like, break a bed, because, I mean, I am the only we're the only other team here left. We better make it count right now. Alright, let's do, like, a parkour thing, like, it'll be, like, some sort of, like, if you can't make that and do that, you're just bad. And, It's just so then people actually, like, waste their time on trying to get onto our side. And I also have a knockback stick, so we are gonna whack some people. With a stick! Guaranteed, with a fine product. Alright. Bruh. Whoa. Mitch. Mitch. Alright. You know, when your legs don't work. Oh. Frick. Well, that didn't work at all. I did not think that, something was, I thought something was there, you know, apparently not, you know, guess that team's kind of smarter than the ages. Now, alright, so we got I need one more gold, so then we can get that, the stone pick. I had to take some time to think about a pick. If you guys want to watch me do, like, a survival, let's play, let me know. I will literally do one. Oh, jeez. Alright. Oh my gosh. Alright, so we got a good person to take care of these things. Yeah. But how do you even get around that? Like, oh. I'm a genius. Bro, are you freaking... Alright. Oh yeah, cool. Peace. I'm kind of bad at Bed Wars, not gonna lie. Alright. Sorry I'm not much of a talkative person, trust me. I am, honestly, in general, if you know me in real life, I actually am a talkative person. I usually can't be when people in my house, you know, there's people in the house, you know what I'm saying? And, yeah, that's all I gotta say. We need to kill the other side, I swear, guys. So soon it's going to get to the point where both of our beds are going to break. Both of our beds are going to break. And, yeah, that's not going to be so well. And I don't have much time for this video either. Jeez. Okay. Sir. Chill out. I'd like you to chill out.
Chill out, okay?
Oh, great. Well, you know, curse us all. Alright, so now our bed is destroyed. Like, it is annihilated. And we're going on them.
Are you literally serious right now? Are you serious?
Alright. Let's just see how this goes, you know? We can watch the little bit, you know?
Actually, I can't go any longer, guys. I just realized because my storage is not very full.
So, anyways, guys, I'd like to see you guys in the next video. If you guys don't mind, be sure to slap that like button. If you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. And if you guys want more of these videos or me doing survival, slap the like button so then I know that. And tell me down in the comment section down below what you guys want me to do. First person that comments in the comment section down below gets a shout out. I'll see you all in the next video. Later, guys.